Yeah, we gotta find a way around this one. Well, for now. Yep. I've been stuck like a mofo in the hole right here before. I know there's barbed wire over there. You found the new way around. So we need to start. They got a pretty good way across right over here, but I don't know how long it's gonna last. No, they're coming across right here. And then right here, where we're wheeling up, we can just cut this little turn off and go straight to that ditch. So the ditch that we gotta wheelie up and over right here. If you stand at that where you would get on the gas and look back this way, there's a straight shot through the woods. So we can eliminate having to come around that hill.
Well, the original trail's on down. But it,
yeah. I remember that.
So that pipe there, and it was a perfect road, but...
Well, the pipe will still work.
Yeah.
Yeah. happened.
Yeah.
towards the end? The transition from the field back into the woods?
Yeah.
There's a tree right after that, so you gotta be careful. Big tree. But yeah, you could easily triple that. I love jumping this road, like right there towards the end. You're making a right in the pines, it opens up and there's a road, and you just whack. Yeah. It shot me left that time too, so I had to evasive maneuver myself from